My name's Patrick Kennedy and a fourth year apprentice at Mersey Travel.
Yeah, my name's John Hilton, a second year apprentice at Mersey Travel. As an apprentice, you'll only make cups of tea.
Definitely not in the fourth year. No, we're Mersey Travel, we've never been there and been made to make a cup of tea when we're out and about, aren't we?
Yeah, I don't think they'd just pay us for making cups of tea, to be fair. Apprenticeships are for people who didn't get into university.
Yeah.
Well, I know a lot of people who have done both, to be fair. I think it can be a lead up, or it's just a different path,
it's
really.
Yeah. You can get paid to learn as well, and that's exactly what we're doing in Mersey Travel. We're getting paid and we're learning.
Apprenticeships won't lead to a full-time job. I think that's a bit of a myth, like myself. I think it just depends on the firm you're in. I think if you do a good enough job for your time, you're likely to get stuck on.
There's no guarantee, obviously, we're in the industry or within any job really, is it? But obviously, if you can impress, there's always chances, isn't it?
Apprenticeships are for people who didn't do well in school.
I wouldn't say that.
Again, going back on that, really,
it's another path, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just another path, I think, to go forward.
Apprenticeships
are only useful as manual workers.
No, because you've got office apprentices,
no,
you
know,
over in Manhattan and stuff
like
that.
I mean, I don't know about you, but at college, we definitely don't do manual work. It's just a lot of brain work, like learning about electrical principles.
Yeah, we are clever as well, like that.